Watch, LBC host slams Remainer Baroness for threatening to quit Tories over hard Brexit. Radio host Ian Dale scolded a Tory peer who voted against triggering Article 50 for threatening to quit her party if the government pursues a hard Brexit. Remainer Ros Altmer hit out at David Davis and Theresa May's handling of the EU divorce, branding it too demanding. The former pensions minister said she would have no choice but to leave the Conservative Party if the government continues with its current Brexit strategy. Speaking on LBC, Baroness Altmer said, "We are supposed to be scrutinising independently, to some degree at least, judging what is the best policy for our country." But Dale ripped into the peer and asked, "But how could you do that better outside the Conservative Party than within it?" The pro-EU Tory replied, "I'm not giving up on the Conservative Party. My first preference is to stay in the Tory Party. I know many colleagues who agree with the view that I am expressing to you now." Dale said Baroness Altmer was undermining her own position of influence before she went into a rant about why she voted down triggering Article 50. She said, "I voted against the government on Article 50 because I don't believe the country was ready to enter these negotiations. Quite frankly, I think what's happened since we triggered Article 50 actually shows we weren't ready to start, and the clock has already ticked quite a long way along. And although we have put out position papers, we've said what we want. Saying what we want is not a negotiation. Saying what we want may or may not help, but if we are demanding the things the EU is offended by." Baroness Altmer was then cut off by Dale, who quipped, "What about them demanding things that we're offended by?" The politician swerved the question and said it was the EU which was in the driving seat. She replied, "Look, we are the ones that chose to leave and we want to have a good outcome. They are in the driving seat." Dale then blasted the peer again before hitting out at the European bloc, calling any possible outlandish divorce bill preposterous. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.